One, the Iberians and the Celts. Pre-Roman times. In pre-Roman times, two main groups of tribes inhabited the peninsula. The Iberians. They live in the east and south of Spain. They were warriors, herders, farmers, craftsmen, merchants, and slaves. Iberians. The Celts. They stayed in Spain, in the north and the center. Their tribes were divided into family clans. They were herders and farmers. They were also expert metal workers. They made jewelry, weapons, and tools. Celts. Celts and Iberian mixed to form the Celtiberians. Two, the Tartessians. They lived in Guadalquivir Valley. They were great travelers and expert metal workers and salt producers. Tartessian. Three, early colonists. The Phoenicians. They were travelers from Asia. They were settled on the south coast. They founded Gates, Cadiz. They became important trading partners of the Tartessians. Phoenicians, the Greeks. They settled on the Mediterranean coast. They came to trade ceramic objects from metals. They founded the city of Denia. Greeks. The Carthaginians. The Carthaginians. They came from the North Africa to trade metals and cloth. They also settled on the Mediterranean coast and founded the city of Cartagena. Carthaginians. This is my booklet. Thank you for watching and bye bye.